Today I want to show you how the parktronic system may be configured so that the acoustic signal begins at the first LED. As you see, I've put an obstacle in front of a sensor. I'm turning into drive position and I'm moving forward. And as you see, till the end. The main requirement is that you have a park distance control. The diagnostic hardware with software for flashing and reprogramming, vediamo or DTS Monaco and xentry is needed. Do not ask me if I have the software or if I may provide it to you. I don't have them. Maybe vediamo DTS Monaco FAQ for description and explanations of the software usage is needed as well. If you don't have a software, search for a Mercedes coding specialist nearby you who may perform the tasks for you.
The procedure looks like this. You need or want further FAQs for the Mercedes coding? In the description of this video you will find a link to the big and always updated FAQs for vediamo and DTS Monaco. If you want to motivate me to create further such videos, please subscribe my channel and turn the bell on. Then I will try to create further content for this channel and add them, so that you may watch and learn more.